4 score and 7 years ago, our fathers brought forth on this continent.
Cotton tent? They bought a cotton tent?
No. Not a cotton tent. It's a continent. A continent, you know, the ground you're standing on.
A new nation conceived in liberty and dedicated to the proposition that all men are created equal. Now we are engaged in a...
Did you say engaged?
No.
Okay, let's try this again. Now we are engaged in a great civil war, testing whether that nation, or any nation so conceived and so dedicated, can long endure. We are met on a great battlefield of that war. We have come to dedicate a portion of that field.
Did somebody say field?
Oh, look at that cute bunny. Hey, Hamlin, come over here. Check out this bunny. Oh, it's so cute.
As a final resting place for those who here gave their lives that that nation might live. It is altogether fitting and proper that we should do this. But in a larger sense, we cannot dedicate, we cannot consecrate, we cannot hallow this ground. The brave men, living and dead, who struggled here, have consecrated it, far above our poor power to add or detract. The world will little note nor long remember what we say here, but it can never forget what they did here.
Forget what? Ugh, oy vey, I mean, come on, hello, black people, slavery, don't you know? Look outside your window! Moving on.
It is for us the living, rather, to be dedicated here to the unfinished work, which they who fought here have thus far so nobly advanced. It is rather for us to be here dedicated to the great task remaining before us.
Wait, Abe, are you referring to picking out your groomsmen? What? What do you mean? No, can I just finish my speech? Okay, all right, I'll get right back to you.
That from these honored dead, we take increased devotion to that cause for which they gave the last full measure of devotion. That we here highly resolve that these dead shall not have died in vain. That this nation, under God, shall have a new birth of freedom.
Well, that mental vision was unnecessary.
And that government of the people, by the people, for the people, shall not perish from the earth.